designed to keep livestock off the lawns whilst avoiding the visible barrier looking from the house to the park. And I have no doubt that he would use the buffer around his own house. And there's another fabulous idea at Burley, which could add some unexpected drama.